mama are you?
I'm the best mom in the world.
Did you see the humongous spruce on Hannah's arm?
I didn't see anything.
It wasn't there last night. I'm gonna call the doctor.
Again? If they gave frequent caller miles, you'd be on the mood.
That's not funny. I don't like the looks of that bruise.
You're like becoming psycho mama.
One of us has to be. Get up. Uber will be here in 5 minutes. We're taking her to the doctor.
You always make such a big deal out of nothing. You're like little piggy that cried wolf.
I sent them a picture of the bruise. They said to bring her in now.
Let me see that photo. I think it's a vitamin deficiency.
What? The nurse said it could be internal bleeding. But that's when it gets scary, not knowing who the father is.
Okay, we agreed to not say the F word. I think you meant sperm donor. And she would be proud to have two moms.
It's more like two babies and a mama around here. I didn't sign up to raise two kids. God, what if it's hemophilia?
It's not hemophilia.
We need to get her DNA tested. We know nothing of her medical history.
Yes, we do.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Why'd you say that? Katie!
Okay, don't yell at me, alright? The truth is... Okay, promise you won't go crazy on me.
I'll go crazy on you if you don't tell me right now!
Okay, I should have told you...
Should have told me what?
I didn't use a sperm donor.
You lied to me? You didn't use a sperm donor then. Who is Hannah's father?
It doesn't matter.
Hannah is ours.
Tell me who is right now. Tell me who is right now, or I swear we're through.
It's Rick. Rick from work? Or your ex-husband, Rick?
Oh God, I wish it was Rick from work.
His sister gets bruises like that on her arms too. It's some kind of vitamin deficiency.
You cheated on me with your ex, Rick!
Oh my God, I would never cheat on you!
You slept with your ex, but you didn't cheat on me.
How could you?
Raped me.
I told myself what he did to me doesn't matter.
I know it matters. But I told myself to believe that it doesn't.
Those are two totally contradictory ideas. How can you accept and believe them?
Otherwise, I'll go crazy.
I'll kill him.
He doesn't know. He believes the sperm bank story.
So he just gets away with it?
And we get Hannah.
I think that's Uber. We should take her in anyway. They can give her some vitamins.
Sure.